Milwaukee city planners are pushing forward with an idea to use tiny homes to help teens aging out of foster care. Now, up to 36 tiny homes would be built to give housing to young people ages 18 to 25, especially those who are homeless or at risk of being homeless. Now, the tiny homes would roughly be the size of a small studio apartment with a bathroom and kitchen.